currently estimated at approximately 20 miles per hour. Now that's a little fast for balloons, so you're going to find that today's flight will probably be quite low. Most of them will stay under 500 feet if they can, and we'll try to stay out of that headwind or that aggressive winds that are at 1,000 feet. At 2,000 and 3,000, the winds get a little worse, so there's no chance that we'll see any of them go very much any higher than that. Somewhere at approximately 5,000 feet, they move down to about 12 or 14. Those of you who've been out here before and have watched us with balloons, and we sometimes are disappointed that we're not able to fly because of the winds. Winds are the key to balloon flights. And the key to that is that we usually look for light variable winds. We're good to about 8 miles per hour, and anything over that starts becoming a concern for the pilot. At 12 or 14, they have just what we need, a very slow flight, light variable, and a delightful drift across the sky. Many of you are new to ballooning, and I think you need to understand that the balloonists are pilots, just like the fixed-wing pilots. They take the same tests, they go through the same training program from the standpoint of learning avionics, learning the skill of flight, learning all the aspects of safety.
Hey, Mr. Marco, give me a smile there.
Don't do it, right?